BJP's PM candidate Narendra Modi will address rallies in Karnataka and Tamil Nadu today. Veteran BJP leader LK Advani will accompany Modi to Tamil Nadu today for the election rally in Chennai. Modi will be addressing rallies in Chikkabalapur, Chikmagalur and Haveri in Karnataka today, after which he will reach Chennai to address a public rally in the evening. Narendra Modi will return to Tamil Nadu on 16th and 17th April to tour the constituencies of Erode, Coimbatore and Krishnagiri, where he will campaign for BJP candidates and candidates of BJP allies. The BJP is keen on carrying out a strong campaign in Tamil Nadu and reach out to every nook and cranny of the state for their election campaign. This report is brought to you by NNIS.